What'd you get? Was that one not strong enough?
What?
That one not strong enough? Yeah, it's got that good old slimy stuff in it. My friend Gary and I are fishing the pond that belongs to his church and this Brandt company over here. Kind of a semi-heavy pressure place. A lot of people come here and fish. fish for crappie and bluegill and stuff like that. Like anything with the treble hook isn't going to be that good right now anyway. Well, it's going to get junk on it, however you want to say it. Try one of my white spinner baits to stay out of the gunk. But then again, with the clear water, my bluegill color spinner bait might be the best option.
go pond fishing, the thing to do is you come home and you take a pan of warm soap and water with some Clorox in it and dump your lures in there.
Oh, yeah.
And then lightly clean them with a brush, like an old toothbrush or something. Get all that crap off.
Get the gook out of them, off of them. Yeah.
Yeah. But you got to use Clorox because that disinfects them.
You would think that would mess up the next time around when you go out fishing, the scent of that Clorox on there.
Well, you don't put a lot. But maybe somebody would disagree with that. But, you know, the way to overcome it is just take a little gulp spray or something.
Oh,
yeah. Spray those skirts and whatever on your spinnerbaits and stuff.
I've been a couple of people that I follow on YouTube have been using some stuff called Procure, and it's really thick, so you just like put a dab on there and really goes a long way from what they're saying. But they always seem to catch a good sized bass when they put it on there, or at least catch fish, you know, when they put it on. But
Pro, what's it called?
Procure.
Well, you have to order it online.
I saw some out at Academy, but it was
expensive.
No, it was saltwater stuff that they had.
Well, I doubt that matters. Well, some people may say it does, but.
Freshwater fish will bite on shrimp, so.
Yeah. You know, like I said before, those fish, they don't read bass magazines.
Right. You're right.
If they're biting, they're biting.
That's the way I've always looked at it. A new one I'm gonna try.
You and I come over here, we never do very good.
Well, I've seen you catch a 2-pounder out of here. So I got this one replaced. Or I replaced that one. And I got this one. Turn that over. Now over at George's place, I caught some nice ones on that. And I caught some nice ones over at Freddy's too. Nothing, you know, majorly big.
5/8.
That's 1/2 ounce.
That's 1/2 ounce.
That's 1/2 ounce. This is my newest one. I'm gonna let you pick them. Which one do you think?
What?
All right. turn the camera off so I don't bore y'all. I got the first fish of the day. I didn't have my camera on, but I got it on right as he said, "There you go, Tim." So we do have him on camera. Good job, Gare.
Yeah. Pretty little fish.
That's maybe a quarter pounder.
I let it drop about a foot and a half or so.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm getting ready to throw this one out. Now I know what you want to put on green. So now you're going to catch all the fish. I turned off my camera so I didn't bore the audience with me tying a knot, you know. I think I got one. Hey, Garrett.
Yeah.
All righty, I'll take him. How about that? Spinner baits are working. Second cast on this. Not bad. Still a dink, but not bad. All right, little buddy. Thanks for biting. Well, he hit it hard, too. Using this Angler Assets half ounce Prophet Gilly Prophet series, and it's a gilly. I don't know, I had just a wee bit of backlash that I tried to get out of it and then pulled it back. So I don't know how deep it is out there, but had a little bit of moss on it too when I brought it back, so it may have hit the bottom. However deep it is, I don't know. I think one more cast here and I'm gonna move down there with my buddy. Urban fishing at its best, guys, when you hear sirens and trains and got a lot of traffic going by. But it's real fishing. You saw how many casts it's taken Gary and I to catch fish. I turned the camera off one time to tie a knot. So everything that we've done so far, you saw every cast in this section anyway. Now that doesn't mean that I'm not gonna stop the video and do some editing later on, just for time, but. Got a helicopter somewhere, there he is, coming right up over the building here in a second. You might be able to see him. You can see it's pretty shallow out through there. And then one more time down this way.
That one.
Chunky little fella. Oh, yeah, this is a chunk. I'm gonna put him on a scale. I'm betting he's gonna be close to two. He's not gonna go over two, but he's gonna be close. He might be a little bit bigger than the other one I had. Hard to tell. You are 1.5. I'll take you. 1.5. All right. So that's number two for me. Angler asset, profit, 1/2 ounce, and it's a gilly. All right. Golly, I'll take it. Glad you talked me into that green one. I was gonna throw my white. And I don't know if he's been catching any or not. He moved away from me, so maybe I might know it. Or move down to him. For a minute, I'm gonna move around some.